Sandwich. This your brother, this your boy, Young Mara TV, and we're back with another video. So yeah, man, this time we got Key Glock, Being Honest Remix featuring G Herbo official video. So yeah, man, I don't really know about Key Glock. I seen him in a documentary, man, like a gang documentary or something like that, man, but I really don't know nothing about him. So, but of course, I know G Herbo, man, legend, Chicago legend, I don't care. What anybody say, you know, people say when you make it too long, you're never a legend, but he's a legend, bro. A Chicago legend. I don't care what anybody say. But listen to him since he was probably 16, man. I mean, maybe 16, 17. And he was still, him and Lil Baby were like a duo, making that quality music, bro, for the age and the time period. But yeah, man, talk too much, man. I know y'all here for the video, man. So let's get in it. Them boys shiny, man. All right, Key Flock. Let's see what we got.
How you love me, I'm up in the booth. Said I'm lying, like, show me the proof. Get yeah. In my back, put a six in a deuce. Shit, who I keep your bitch, that's juice. Mm-hmm. You can't walk a mile in my shoes. You ain't throw as much shots as I do. You don't throw in the Glock like I do.
Right. Ain't
dumping that block like I do. Lately, hey. I've been feeling alone. But I'm clutching my chrome. Paid to my mama, I'm gonna make it home. 20 minutes cause I ain't into my phone. Then I heard JBA make it home.
Okay.
See if I can keep up and be strong. Like, why? Cause that shit was wrong. And I told him to keep that bitch on.
Right,
phone,
right.
But is you behind me? Get goofy like Martin and Gina.
Yeah.
Get greedy like Keisha and Tommy. They get daddy like Winnie and Bobby. I put my pole, she thinks she gon' love me. With the 30, I move extra cocky. If I ain't dead, it's dead, they can't stop me. Gotti and Nani and Scotty, my top three. Like, it's smoochie to spin.
If I ain't dead, I ain't jail, they can't stop. Yeah, that's real talk, though.
Call up Gotti. So and Noxy and Lobby. No Hoodoo, who ain't for Scalatis. He be barking, his name is Lonati. If I tell him to get him, I know that he got me. So I got him, he stay right beside me.
Okay.
I think it like she moving walkie. She keep telling me, Flocky, who got me?
Yeah, yeah.
If it get rocky, like put Ross out of two like his hot camp. Right. Train out, but it's punching like Ali. Gotta keep it, I know they gon' watch me. And I know that the fence and the lock me. Right away, that I hope they don't stop me. Mm-hmm. If they do, then it's gonna be a hospital. God, take the will, be got me.
Said they do, they will be at high speed. Pray to God, he think the will just stop. Something like that.
I pray God, take the will, be got me.
Hope he got me. Alright. This a mellow gangster song, yeah.
Before I focused on rap, I was sloppy. 40 blocks, okay. Used to pop where the ops be.
Right.
You drop high lows, now I drop heat. If you're speaking on the rack, I'm top three. I ain't talking
yep.
Videos, they watch me. He can't come to his hood, that's not me.
Facts.
101. A lot of niggas took L's on the 101. Pull up, 100 shooters and 100 guns. Big bro, tell me story, get your shit straight.
Right.
Only made it off rap, used to risk take. I made 2-3 mil off my mixtapes. All this ice, you were thinking nigga wrist ache. I've been eating too good, having big steaks. Everybody used to hate, got a shit face. I'm like, long live Nip, this a marathon. But if it really was a race, you're in sixth place. Pussy. Swear we're gonna kill if you push me. Gotta take drops.
And he changed it up a little bit, man. You heard what changed it up a little bit. But he said, this really is a race. You get sixth place, but you're not even third, man. Sixth, man.
So I've been sipping boss. I used to smoke Lotto and Zookie. And I got security with me, but liberal is still a pull up with a fully.
Right.
I'm still humble beast because I'm from the streets, but I'm quick to pull up on my bully.
Hey.
Go, 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 face shot, K flop, hey, blow.
Alright, man. So alright, bro. That's another fire one, bro. The beat here, it was a metal beat. It wasn't doing too much, no bass, no drum too much. But it was nice, bro. You know, it's good to just hear rappers rapper. See, he was just saying how he felt, bro. He flopped, man. You hear me? He got his own little style. I like it. I like how he come off on the track, you hear me? Like how he talked about it, like, yeah, bro. So his mom, you hear me? That, you know what I mean? Talk about the cops and all the other stuff. it wasn't like just no regular gang banging song. It was more like, it's how I really feel. That's why it's called Being Honest. Feel D Herb, but you heard me, he wrote the beat like he was supposed to, bro. He had a metal style, you know, D Herb, but we come off aggressive most of the songs. But he showed his metal side on this one. It was still gangster talking though, you know, gangster talk, but it's like it was metal, you feel me? But yeah, man, y'all wanna be right to my bad. K Flock. You wanna be right to some more G Herb? Put both of them in the comment section. Music in general, put in the comment section. Anime trailers, movie trailers, show trailers, comedy skits, all that put in the comment section. This your brother, this your boy, Young Y TV. Don't forget to like, don't forget to sub, don't forget to hit the bell. And yeah, man, what time is 5 a.m. out.